Afghan authorities say at least 3 civilians were killed and 14 others were wounded in a blast in Kabul on Tuesday. A car packed with explosives was detonated near the country's interior ministry, but it wasn't immediately clear who was behind the attack, which took place amid heavy fighting between government forces and Taliban insurgents. This eyewitness says he saw many injured people, including children, as it was on the route used by students to their school nearby. The bombing comes just days after a suicide bombing at an education centre in Kabul killed 24 people, including teenage students, and wounded dozens more on Saturday. The United Nations released sobering statistics Tuesday. Nearly 6,000 Afghan civilians were killed or wounded in the first 9 months of 2020, as heavy fighting rages on despite efforts to find peace. Fighting has sharply increased in several parts of the country in recent weeks, while government negotiators and the Taliban have failed to make progress in peace talks in Doha.